The Pentagon Wednesday transferred longtime Guantanamo prisoner Ahmed Mohammed al-Darbi to Saudi Arabia in the first such move under the Trump administration. Al-Darbi is the only prisoner who's pleaded guilty in the military commissions at the U.S. Naval Base in Guantanamo. In a statement, the Center for Constitutional Rights, which represents many of Guantanamo's prisoners, said it was relieved over al-Darbi's transfer, but added, quote, his transfer came at great cost. Over 12 years in Guantanamo, and he is not yet free. And much as we would like to hope it signals further positive movement from this administration, there's no such indication. 40 Muslim men remain imprisoned in an entrenched prison system that was set up to evade just laws and experiment on human beings, and that system continues, CCR wrote. As a presidential candidate, Donald Trump promised to expand the prison at Guantanamo and said he would, quote, load it up with some bad dudes. Wednesday's release of al-Darbi came as the Pentagon said it's formally set to receive new prisoners at Guantanamo for an indefinite stay.